Welcome back to Mountaintop Praise. You know, the Bible says to make a joyful noise unto the Lord, and that's what this show's all about. Many, many different people working together to make a joyful noise unto the Lord. You know, God didn't have to save me, and He didn't have to save anyone else out there, but He did. He even sent His own Son down here to die so that we might be saved. And I want to shout that from the rooftops. And I'm sure everybody working with me here at Mountaintop Praise do as well. Because that's what this show is all about. So sit back and enjoy. Up first, we have Mountain Joy.
Call me by my name.
Welcome back. I hope you are enjoying today's show. Now, up next, we have a very special treat for you. Coming straight at you, right here at Mountaintop Praise, always working behind the scenes and making sure this show is possible. He is my husband, but he is also a very, very talented singer. So listen closely, because I know you're going to enjoy this. Here's Mikey Gayhart.
Another stormy day is upon us. Christians watching the rain pour down. But we should be out working for Jesus instead of praying that the sun will come out. It looks like the vineyard could use some workers. The storms have scared most of them away. They run from the rain and from the thunder and save God's work for another day. We need to get used to working. Working in the rain, because there's always gonna be heartache, there's always gonna be pain, but we're the workers of God, and we can make a change if we get used to working. There's no storm out there that is tough enough to keep God's people from doing what's right. 'Cause we have the power that Jesus gave us, and we can work those fields in the worst of times. So we need to get used to working. Working in the rain, because there's always gonna be heartache, there's always gonna be pain, but we're the workers of God, and we can make a change if we get used to working in the rain. Working in the rain, there's always gonna be heartache, there's always gonna be pain, but we're the workers of God, and we can make a change if we get used to working in the rain.
By Mikey Gayhart, entitled Will It Take a Storm? To get your very own copy of Mikey Gayhart, Will It Take a Storm? Call 606-587-2.
1-800-273-3333 or send check or money order 14165 Kentucky Route 979 Beaver, Kentucky 41604.
Going the extra mile for their patients, MacDowell Professional Pharmacy cares for the people of Eastern Kentucky with pride. Call 606-377-1088. MacDowell Professional Pharmacy is also a proud sponsor of Mountaintop Race.
East Kentucky's leading mobile home parts dealer is Parkway Mobile Home Supply in Prestonsburg, featuring the area's largest warehouse stocked with doors, vinyl windows, tubs, fixtures, and skirting. Call 886-1840 for Parkway Mobile Home Supply, located near the exit to Walmart, Prestonsburg.
Hey, folks, welcome back. Now, up next, it's time for the Double Take. Now, this week's Double Take comes from a group that is very well seasoned in travel. They have been at this for a lot of years, and you can tell this in their songs. Now, I hope you enjoy this. Here is the Gateway Quartet.
Let's hear it for the Gateway Quartet. Thank you, Scrappy.
Thank you. Leaving my treasures in that home above, trusting full and trusting in my Savior's love. I'm doing what I can for heaven's holy dove. I'm getting ready to leave this world.
Well, I'm
getting
both day and night.
I'm getting ready to leave this world.
To the paramedics, Jesus said, how to go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. There's just a little while to linger here below. I'm getting ready to leave this world.
I'm getting ready. World. I'm getting ready for the games of world-keeping, watching
both day and night.
I'm getting ready to leave this world.
Well,
I'm getting ready to leave this world. I'm getting ready for the games of world-keeping, watching
both day and night.
I'm getting ready to leave this world.
Watching both day and night.
I'm getting ready to leave this world.
Oh, man, how many of you is getting ready to leave this old world today?
I'm gonna let the glory roll when the rush comes in.
folks, and welcome back. I hope you enjoyed this week's Double Take, and I hope you are enjoying the rest of this show. Now, up next, we have a group from around the Paintsville area. They are Strings of Faith. Now, they were formerly known as the Philip Cove Singers, so some of you might know them as that. Though they have changed their name, their talent in music has not changed, and you'll see that for yourself. Here is Strings of Faith.
shining that great speckled bird. I remember her name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word. All the other birds flock around her. She is despised by the swan, and that great speckled bird in the Bible represents you, that great church of God. She is spreading her wings for a journey. She is going to take by and by. When that great trumpet sounds in the morning, she will meet her dear Lord in the sky. With all the other churches against her, will they envy her glory and her fame? Will they hate her because she is chosen and has never denied his dear name? Desiring to lower her standard, oh, they watch every move that she makes. Well, they love to find fault with her teaching, but really they find no mistake. In the presence of all her despisers, with song never uttered before, she'll arise and be gone in a moment to the great tribulation's roar. I am glad that I've learned of her meekness. I am glad that my name is on her book. For I want to be one, never fearing, on the face of my Savior to look. Her wings shelter men of all nations, of earth's every color and race. She has gathered them all in her keeping to present to the Lord face to face. When Christ comes descending from heaven on a cloud as he writes in his word, I'll be joyfully carried there to meet him on the wings of that great speckled.
Well, I am very sorry to say that we are about out of time. But before we go, I just wanted to take a moment to remind you once again that if you have a loved one or a friend who you think would enjoy Mountaintop Praise and they just don't get the station, let them know that they can tune in at www.mbfstudios.com. Just click on the Mountaintop Praise link to watch full-length episodes. But until next week, I bid you goodbye.
Leave it at the cross. I put it all in your hands. I turn it over.